Before it happened, he told me I may as well be living on the moon. You don't go out, you don't do things. Would you please just get laid? Now, he is marooned on his own moon. What do I do? He asked me. Float, I said. What else? Breathe, I said. What else? Be, I said. What if I don't like the moon? He asked. Not everyone does.